the Philadelphia Center for Arts and Technology, PCAT, a powerful new program focusing on academic and career opportunities through arts and technology education for youth and the community. Students experience hands-on, experiential learning that enables them to acquire skills necessary to compete in the workforce of the future.
PCAT is fun. It's learning, it's education, it's amazing.
So they learn real-world job skills whereby they're presenting to clients. They have to compromise, they have to listen, they have to modify, and then they go back to the drawing board, they make their edits, and then they present the design again.
PCAT is the hope. It is the hope that keeps my young people going to day school every day for the anticipation of coming here every afternoon.
PCAT is a collaborative, community-based initiative in Northwest Philadelphia, spearheaded by the Office of State Representative Dwight Evans, the Ogontz Avenue Revitalization Corporation, ORC, and Foundations, Inc.
We're here to show them not only the theory base in the industry, but reality based, and show them the real world applications to everything that they're learning in the classroom.
And they're going to be able to take this into, say, a job interview, or say when they already have a job, into, say, customer service or dealing with their coworkers. How do they present themselves? How do they communicate effectively?
PCAT offers programs in visual and performing arts, technology careers, green energy and environmental design, and horticulture.
And what better way to teach science than through energy conservation? What better way to teach math? What better way to prepare kids for the jobs of the future than through energy conservation?
Seeds for Learning at Martin Luther King High School offers students an opportunity to develop their skills and interests in science in a very unique hands-on experience. Technology is Power Seminar Tips trains PCAT students and adults for Microsoft certification and the International Computer Driving License, which is an internationally recognized certification for using the computer.
Our students are not only taught the computer skills, but they're taught to work in groups, and they're taught to work independently.
Orchestrating Leadership and Music Means Business, programs that help students develop their leadership and business skills through the experience of an orchestra and a behind-the-scenes look at the music industry.
We're trying to train these kids to be the business leaders of the world.
The minute they pick up the baton, they're hooked. And it's almost like it's the first time someone has ever really listened to them.
I gauge success when they go into the workforce. They are successful, and the employers are just waiting for more of those PCAT students to come.
PCAT is energizing the entire community. Partner with us in supporting Philadelphia's efforts in preparing our youth and adults for success in school, employment, and life.